From the Volta region, Kafui.
Ago enemi, Togbeo, Mamao, Ebeo, Grace Communion International Church, Akachi College of Education, and all other colleges of education in Ghana. Amuganu tometo, Ghana to kata, me dogbenami. Nkonye nye Kafui, enye la muganu tomenu, lefesia me GMB tugbefiope hubibliame. Hello, lovely Ghanaians. My name is Kafui, the Volta Regional Representative in this year's Ghana's Most Beautiful. I humbly urge you all to vote for me and to support me so we can bring glory and honor to our dear motherland. Dokuku dede, ple dokui bobome, me biacho miasibe, mia demegbenam, legbe dududa, blako dadame, ba mia kofia kukua, ako vamia denigba, amuganu toame. To vote for Kafui, kindly dial *713*19# or download the GMB app on Google Play Store or Apple App Store. To vote for me, mia wele doji, akbenami bobo.
Ma Kafui, Freeman, Hanu. Ye ben ba fune huele he ma o di he o po te fe le ye ba no gana pete te fe aba no vota regi pete te fe le gere mi a vie le ye ho vle fe re vote ye nyenwa vote e ya na na wa ko duji no me tan vote alo da ko he ne mi a vie ore ma tan duji o a tan ja gba wo pem ga ke mi a pete e na san ku me a da ko ne.
I bring you greetings from the region best known for its warm reception and hospitality, the Volta region, my region. The Volta region is blessed with diverse natural and cultural attractions, ranging from our festivals down to our amazing tourist sites. There is also this one thing that distinguishes us from all the other regions, and this is our names. Our names are highly unique because of the philosophical messages they convey. Names like Agbagedi, which means too much of everything is bad. Bucho Mekpo, think about tomorrow. And you are Kwesi Mensah seated right there. I know after having said all this, you wish you had an Ewene. Today, let me bless you with this Ewene. From today, your name is Amewuga, which means humans are more precious than money. This is one thing that truly identifies us and traces us back to our roots, no matter where we find ourselves. Now, let me give you a reason to choose my region, the Volta region, when planning an adventurous tour. Have you heard of the Taffy Atome Monkey Sanctuary? I doubt you have. This sanctuary is one of the most successful sacred reserves in my region. It is home to a large number of Monas and Patas monkeys, which are considered sacred because they serve as messengers to the gods. During a cool nature walk through this forest, you get to meet some of these monkeys. But before they draw closer to you to be fed, you would have to sing them a sweet lullaby. Ah, kakene nyo meike menyale yo jina habe nyintwenya. Mada kuku, do it now and see how they pounce on you. I know we all have our heart desires to share with our gods. Come with me on this adventurous tour. I will be glad to show you around. But right after that, va nemia yide Kafui's local ghetto. No madam yava black ba metadianu. Ma lobby agajole fumagbedo. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope with all this you have been enlightened enough on the uniqueness of my region. Thank you for your audience. Akpenami.
Matilda Makafui Freeman doing justice to the Volta region. And tonight, she's been consumed by Sam's collection. Makafui, So whichever name are you giving me? Whichever name are you
giving? Mauna not blue.
What does it mean?
God be with you.
Oh, wow. Isn't that beautiful? That was spot on. Let me come over to Auntie Linda. Auntie Linda, what are your thoughts?
Kafui, I enjoyed your presentation very well. Very, very graceful in your delivery. You gave us a lot of information. Very attractive. We will visit Volta Region. Congratulations.
And of course, when Auntie Linda is visiting, I'm coming with her. Now let me jump to Ajete Anna. And Ajete, what are your thoughts on Kafui's performance for tonight?
Well done, Kafui. Lots of energy, passion, and as Auntie Linda said, graceful. And I think that you're on your way. So thank you for that presentation. Well done.
Of course. A round of applause for Kafui. Thank you.